So I dropped my daughter off at her first day of school, and then I decided to drive around and just look around, and I come upon an abandoned church. I've never been in this area before or seen this place, but I thought I would stop and check it out. I was in the back of it, and there were no trespassing signs everywhere, like where you can't come into the parking lot, but I don't see any over here. I doubt that matters, but that's what I'm going with. Stained glass windows. Say cheese. You're on camera. Now down there is where it definitely says no trespassing, so I have no excuses, but I so want to go down there. I couldn't help it. I had to come down. I just have to check it out. I love checking out old buildings. And when they're abandoned, it doesn't look like it's been abandoned very long, but it makes me wonder why, or, you know. It's just interesting to me. I don't know the history of this place, though. I've never even heard of it. Yeah, I was really kind of looking forward to snooping around here tonight until I seen all the cameras. They have cameras to back up those signs. Now, I can't say for sure the cameras work, but sometimes I see the signs when there's absolutely no cameras. I keep feeling like there's spiders or spider webs on my leg, but when I look, there's nothing there. It's driving me crazy because I absolutely hate spiders. It's paranormal. I don't know, but it's still driving me crazy. There's some people in this neighborhood really checking me out. They haven't said anything to me, but they're keeping their eye on me. Say cheese. I should probably leave and before I get arrested. Have a great day, guys. Until next time, happy hunting.